power top only takes about 20 seconds to disappear. The rear window does a 180, so the two sections nest into a more compact space, which is why the trunk is so roomy.
You can also operate the top from outside the car. And when you lock the car from outside, it also locks all the covered compartments in the cabin. That way, you can park it with the top down and not worry about your stuff. But the biggest news with the SLK's hardtop is that there are now three different kinds.
The standard steel roof, our panorama roof with a tinted see-through panel, and our industry-first Magic Sky Control. This takes the panorama roof concept one step further, with a glass panel that's filled with electrically activated particles. When current is applied, the particles line up and allow light to pass through, like the regular panorama roof. But flip the switch off and they scatter, blocking nearly all the light, so you get shade and cool comfort, much like a metal roof. As fascinating as it is to watch the SLK open up, it's more fun to open it up for yourself on the road. All three engine options in the SLK, the Turbo 4, V6, and AMG V8, use our most advanced technology to generate more torque from less fuel with lower emissions. Along with quick 0-60 times, what they can do in a single millisecond is even more impressive. They all use high-pressure direct injection and what we call rapid multi-spark ignition. So in that single millisecond, the injectors can precisely atomize the fuel spray, and the spark plugs can fire up to 4 times in a row. Almost every molecule of fuel and air is turned into power, rather than emissions. All three engines use a first-of-its-kind coating inside, called Twin Arc Plasma Spray. It makes the cylinder walls smooth, like a mirror, and it's one of a number of ways we've reduced friction to get more power from less fuel. The AMG V8 can run on just 4 cylinders when there's no demand, then fire up all 8 in just 30 milliseconds. And in the V6 and V8, there's an eco start-stop feature that shuts off the engine when you're waiting at a traffic light, so you use no fuel at all. Every SLK, even the AMG, is rated to get at least 28 miles per gallon on the highway.